Thank you. I used to be number one. I did all the work in LA. In the 50s, I was someone. In the 60s, I was like a king. The 70s rolled around. My name don't mean a thing. But I've seen players, players come and go. Many great guitar players, we all know. I saw Barney bite the dust. I saw Herb Ellis feel the pain. Then I saw Howard Roberts get into the teaching game. But I'm still lucky, lucky, you see. Joe Pass still says hello to me. I'm despondent and discouraged, disgusted and forlorn. 'Cause little old Glenn Campbell keeps treating me with scorn. First I lost the Lawrence Welk show. It happened because I wouldn't smile all night. And then I lost the Johnny Mann show. I stood up and cheered with delight. I thought I'd make a comeback someday. But Larry Carlton urged me to please stay away. Lee Ritenour's been happy since I've left the scene. Nobody picks on that little kid and treats him real mean. Dennis Buttermer keeps telling me that I am through. It's sure a drag being number two.